If I was not in the Hair production in the park with Megan Lawrence, who replaced Anna Gasar, who broke her toe right before Damn Yankees had started, then my husband would have never gotten free tickets from Megan in Hair, and I would have never met him, and hence never been married to him.